So here we are, 7 kilometers into our morning run. Stanley, Renault and David have left us for dead, gone off like a vicar in a huff. But we're left, the magnificent five. Matthew Holmes.
Hello, good morning. I'm looking forward to my hash browns and my scrambled eggs when we finish this run today.
Pure vegan.
Well, it's a culture day today, right? So I've been thinking about a poem, you know, because it's Japanese culture day. So here's my...
Go on.
Here's my poem.
Don't stop there.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Some poems rhyme, but this one doesn't.
New Zealand culture for you, dear ladies and gentlemen. Now, Mika-san, can you save today? Give us something interesting.
Okay, this is always we bike this road, and the scenery today is moving slowly, which is nice. And today I was wearing my shirt upside down. Then I noticed when I met you guys, and oh sorry, it's too long, sorry. And I, you know, ladies,
how much do you have to edit out of this?
In front of the queue, and I did that turn and upside down. And
okay, this cannot go on the video.
Oh yeah, okay, that's my story. Bye bye.
Well. More than what I bargained for. David snuck up behind us. We thought he'd left us, but obviously the cramp came back and took him to pieces.
I'm bringing up the rear here. And the view is pretty damn good.
Well, I was asking people to say something interesting, and well, obviously you didn't hear. Okay, save it, Andrew.
I think I'm lost. What are we doing here?
We're running.
Do you think that's a UFO?
No, that's David. GoPro, stop video. GoPro, stop video.